Hello friends, welcome to Talk Fishy V channel. Today we are presenting 10 lines on World Photography Day. Let's start the lines. World Photography Day is celebrated on 19th August every year. The photography word was first coined by Sir John Herschel in 1839. It is the international celebration of the invention of photography. The concept of celebrating this day began in 1839. Photography is the art of capturing real life moments and presenting it on a paper. Photography enables us to live our valuable moments again, as they can only be captured in the form of photographs. Many persons have the hobby of photography, and they also have good skill of capturing images in a different way and angle. The main purpose of celebrating this day is to recognize the importance of photography in our life. People also remember the great photographers for their immense contribution to this field on this day. The first durable photograph taken through red, green and blue filters was developed in 1861. The whole world can participate in this celebration by clicking one beautiful picture on our mobile phones. So friends, these are 10 lines on the World Photography Day. I hope these are helpful for you. If you like this video, please like and subscribe our channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.